Off of the initial shot taken by Kaylin Brandt, who's had two of the best scoring chances for the Shorewoman today. Her shot was saved. Now penalty corner for Washington. Here's Pantazes, throws it inside of the circle. Now coming in front, shot coming here, they score! It's Emily Pantazes from twin sister Alison.